Gentilly, a school groundbreaking nearly 100 years in the making. Crews broke ground on the new McDonogh 35 High School. WDSU anchor Scott Walker joins us now with why alumni and other school supporters are so excited about the new campus. Scott?
Norman, McDonogh 35 has a long and rich history. Built nearly a century ago in 1917, it was the first high school built for African Americans. Since then, it has moved four times. But now, thanks to $55 million from FEMA, a new state-of-the-art building is being built. The new campus will sit on 16 acres and will have a state-of-the-art computer and science lab, as well as a visual and performing arts center. Today, alumni, future students, and local leaders gathered at the future campus on Senate Street along Bayou St. John to celebrate the big groundbreaking.
The legacy of McDonogh 35 is deep. Ernest Adams Morial, our former mayor, Avery Alexander, Israel Augustine, young people like Dwayne Brunell, James Carter, James Williams, the attorney, Ike Spears, many locals, Daryl Kilbert, all alums of McDonogh 35.
McDonogh 35 gave me a great learning experience over the course of 4 years, and I probably wouldn't be where I'm at today without their teachings.
The new McDonogh 35 will be built to serve 1,200 students, and it's expected to open in 2015.